Today is June 22nd, 2016. We're at the Trans-Canada pumping station in Otisville. We're going to do an initial televise of the supply line. We're also going to take a measurement of our liner at this time. This liner's been cleaned and vacuumed.